It is with deep sadness we announce the death of Willis Antoine Eugene of Boisdin Jacmel, who passed away at his residence on Wednesday, 11th June 2014. He was 86 years old. The funeral service for the late Willis Antoine Eugene will be held at the Holy Family Church in Jacmel on Wednesday, 25th June 2014 at 3 p.m. The body will then be laid to rest at the Jacmel Cemetery. The body now lies at the Crick Funeral Home Limited, Vidbutai, Castries.